Bollywood stars like Sidharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, Riteish Deshmukh, Genelia D'Souza turned up to attend the screening of cinematographer turned director Santosh Sivan's bilingual film Inam held in Mumbai Wednesday. Actor Shahid Kapoor was also spotted here, who sported the look of his upcoming film Haider. He was accompanied by his Haider co-star Tabu. Watch who all from Bollywood attended the screening of the film.